7:56 a.m. Beautiful sunrise in the eastern sky. Tuesday, April 16th, 2019. FEC109. Dragging just a little bit this morning at 9:20. As the permission up to the St. Lucie holding signal. Just as this does, but from two different directions, these trains. 821, 311, and the 427. Crowley's here on the head end. One of the last cool fronts of the season has pushed through. Aired the moisture out. It is glorious this morning right here in East Central Florida. Now, this is the fourth year fly. The 920 logo had permission on the side track. And this train, 109, needed permission on the side track. Simple maneuver. Allow 920 out onto the main. And shove back in the clear in fourth gear. So that this train can get on the side. And that's what's happening right here in front of us. Raven Street and the double stacks. The wall up there. Fort Pierce is always looking for three Tilex tankers. Chlorine cars they are for Allied Chemical Plant. Out of milepost 15 on the Dave Ranch. Right there. There they are. Tilex. All right, you rust buckets. Yeah. We'll let this train get safely into Fort Pierce. Begin their work of setting the Fort Pierce block off. As soon as 9:20 is in the clear, I'm sure we'll see it. She asked, well, how long is your train? I'd like to see that one myself. Oh, one more peek at the sunbeam. All right, that's going to do it from MB236 on the Florida East Coast.